Love the outdoors? Explore your pathways to paradise at 5701 Depot Road, located in the town of Gilderland and in the Voorheesville School District. Imagine having your own private recreational riding grounds. There's also an abundant wildlife for your hunting pleasure. This property has an excellent mixture of woods and open fields. With 391 feet of road frontage, you are able to subdivide, or how about having horses or chickens? This home is set on a sprawling 10.57 acres bordered by the Black Creek Marsh that will maintain its privacy and is also zoned agricultural. This Black Creek area is the premier bird watching site in Albany County. There is an open floor plan on the first floor with ceramic tile flooring throughout. The kitchen has granite countertops, hexagon ceramic tile backsplash, black stainless steel appliances, breakfast bar, and a walk-in pantry. There is a breakfast area with sliding glass door leading to a deck, in addition to the formal dining room for your meal times. The family room has a gas fireplace with recessed lighting and a living room for additional entertaining space. To round out the first floor, there is an office for a flexible working from home space, half bath, and a laundry area. The second floor has three bedrooms plus a bonus room without a closet for flexible office, den, or bedroom space. The master bedroom has a large walk-in closet and full bathroom with double sinks. Additional full bathroom is in the hallway. The other two bedrooms have oversized walk-in closets, and there is wall-to-wall carpet throughout the second floor. The full basement has 10-foot ceilings and can easily be finished with steel beam support and an egress window already in place. There is a second staircase leading to the oversized garage for easy access. This home has a high-efficiency furnace, central air, a tankless water heater, and has natural gas and public water. The septic system has an oversized concrete tank. Alarm system is in place for your home security. Take a short ride to Indian Ladder Farms to pick your own berries and apples, shop in the country store, or have lunch and sample their different varieties of cider. Why wait to build when this 3-year young home has it all? For more information or to schedule a private showing, please contact me, Melissa Mady, Associate Broker with Miranda Real Estate Group at 518-852-2006 or via my website at melissamady.com.